Mission and margin is the business of healthcare. Tell me about where you think MPL is going. What are the big things on the horizon ahead of us?
The challenge that we're facing now from an insurer's perspective is one of profitability, which has been driven by years of what we call soft market conditions, declining prices. If you look back to 2001 and the tragic events of September the 11th, that was the what I refer to as the sledgehammer that broke the camel's back. At that time, the medical professional market was not alone in being in a loss-making position at that time, but there was a rapid correction following those events. The market hardened, prices returned to more profitable levels, and the noughties actually, from a medical professional liability perspective, turned out to be a fantastically profitable decade. But since about 2005, rates have been on a gradual decline of probably 5 or 10% per annum. All the while, medical inflation has been contributing to an increase in claims costs. And inevitably, there's the conversion of those two, and what was once profitable becomes loss-making. Overlaying over that, during the noughties, as a result of various initiatives, including tort reform in many states, many plaintiffs' attorneys who specialised in medical malpractice left the class of business and went to work in workers' compensation or others, which was a good thing at that time. The bad news is, though, that the ones that got left behind were the real gnarly types who were the really determined to make a go of this and turn around their fortunes. And unfortunately for us, in the seat that I sit, they've been successful, and various techniques that they are successfully deploying now have meant that medical malpractice claim severity, especially in the hospital professional liability space, is really back with a vengeance, and some very large verdicts are now quite commonplace.
Watch, listen, or read the full interview at bohseries.com or search for Business of Healthcare in our red logo.